Yeah.
Whoa.
I'm a potato.
Five reasons you should get a bunny. 1. They can be litter trained. 2. They are very clean. 3. They love their owners. 4. You can teach them tricks. 5. They do binkies and zoomies when they're happy.
Where you going? You're lost. Dollar Tree headset, so free, freer than a public restroom. You're literally dog water. ZOPR, earning check. Oh, will you have none?
To all the bunny mums out there, does your bunny also tip the bowl with their teeth? Why? I don't understand why she does it. Like, she gets her teeth and she tips it. Look, have some. No, bro. But like, come on. Look how cute they are. This one's one sock, obviously. And pretty fastball. Hey, pretty. She bites, so it ain't a vibe. But yeah, why do bunnies always bite their bowls and tip them? Like, every time I give my bunny a bowl of vegetables, they tip it over. Like, why? I was reading that you're supposed to, like, feed them in a bowl because they like it. Then why are they tipping it out? Yo, someone stitch this. Explain. Why does my bunny tip the bowl over?
Taking a picture of me. If you wanna run away with me, I know a galaxy where I can take you for a ride. I had a premonition when we fell into a rhythm where the music won't stop for a laugh. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining just the way you like. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you meet me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby, my sugar sweet. I'm levitating.
Five reasons you should not get a bunny. 1. They require a lot of space, no cages. 2. Litter training isn't always perfect. 3. They can be destructive. 4. They cost a lot of money. 5. They are not good pets for children.
Stop thumping at me. Bruh! Yeah, what do you have to say for yourself? Ah! Is that back talk, mister? The fuck do you have to say for yourself? Oh my god! The disrespect! I feed you. I provide you with a warm home and toys. You're a free roaming bunny. Fully free roaming. You have a Binxbox subscription. What could you possibly be mad about? I literally pay for a monthly subscription for treats and toys, and you're fucking thumping at me. Oh my god.
Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it.
What the buns eat in a day? Mixed forage in the morning and unlimited hay daily. Breakfast is a shared quarter cup of pellets. Early evening, they get a big bowl of mixed greens, pellets again at dinner, about 2 healthy treats per day, sometimes homemade, fruit on special occasions.
5, 4, 3.
three, two, one.
Let go.
Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sauce so yummy. No, you want this yummy, yummy all in your tummy. Level up, level up, level up, level up, level up.
I love you. Now you set my soul on fire.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Throwback to when I took my bunny to school. I gave my bunny Jerry an orange slice for his birthday and...
Jerry, you're making a mess on the floor!
Sausage. Jerry!
Jerry! Oh, what's that sour? What's that?
Jerry is drunk.
Is he choking? Oh my god.
No, he's okay.
What is he doing?
He probably won't still be chewing, dude.
What the heck was that? He's gonna
look it up, but you better look it up. Jerry, look it up!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Jerry! Jerry.
You really just...
A thousand times I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots.
Look at what happens every time when I open the fridge.
It's somewhere out there, somewhere far away. I want
So you're breaking up with me because I'm too blonde?
One time and all, and this was again. Same time now, that hard glass.
How I bait my bunny every night. Just kidding, bunnies bait themselves. The reality of having bunnies, part 2. Yuck. Yuck. The smell of ammonia burns. Don't forget to line your litter box with a potty pad. Add wood pellets. Spread. And hey.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
Fuck!
Surely, you can't take your new
into
bunny everywhere.
Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it!
Ugh.
We're tramping through the bush. On it all we push.
Into the thick of it.
But we can't see where we're going.
My snake just took off when it saw this. Man, it's the attack bunny. Flemish giant.
Five reasons why you should get a bunny. 1. They love pets. 2. They will follow you around. 3. They are super clean. 4. They can learn tricks. 5. They can be litter box trained.
Care.
Why Pierre would not survive in the wild? No bed to flop in. No endless amounts of hay. No toilet paper roll to rest his head on. No humans to give endless head pats.
Me, oh, please don't go.
Bunny, 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 you're so funny with your twitching nose.
Bunny, 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 you're so funny.
Me, oh, please don't go.
Bunny, 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 you're so funny with your twitching nose.
Good, huh? I was cool with my kid, my bitch, I'm a mother. No drama.